贴上 I Vote 的贴纸，美国多州举行国会议员初选，佛州和纽约州民主党强棒厮杀。佛州的民主党众议员克里斯特赢得初选提名，竞选阵营欢呼声响彻云霄。他更是大声呛虾，将在十一月其中选举和现任佛州州长德桑提斯正面对决。
Make no mistake about it, because this guy wants to be president of the United States of America, and everybody knows it. However, when we defeat him on November 8th, that show is over.
美联社报道，属于共和党保守派的德桑提斯被视为是可能取代川普角逐下届总统大选。
I don't plan to get any rest tonight because now the real work begins as they go head to head with Governor Ron DeSantis, a rising star.
纽约州民主党初选也是杀得你死我活。
So we're both trying to help Dan Goldman.In the Democratic primary.
第十选区初选中，川普弹劾案检察官高德曼以25.69%的得票率，大约1300多票暂时领先，但紧追在后的台裔众议员牛玉玲还没有承认败选。
Thank you so much for all of your support. This has been an amazing, amazing, amazing ride. Also, an amazing ride on the ferry. So I hope that I'll see you all soon at the party, and I can't wait to see you then so that we can say thank you in person.
纽约州预计要等开出不在籍选票才能决出胜负。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
请支持一个专门报道国际新闻的全新 YouTube 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus， 扩大视野，掌握趋势，请订阅并开启通知小铃铛。